Thank you for staying with us. I'm Sharon Nakajid, and let me take you through the latest weather updates. We had a heavy downpour in areas along Lake Victoria, that includes Entebbe, Kampala, Jinja, and other surrounding areas. And by 9 a.m. today, we had Entebbe reporting 55.7 millimeters of rainfall. Guru reported 23. As for Soroti, it was 14 millimeters of rainfall. And if we look at the satellite images taken over Uganda today, we had morning rains along Lake Victoria and in the lake itself, the eastern parts of Uganda inclusive, while in the afternoon these rains extended up to the central Uganda. This can well be explained on a satellite taken over Africa that shows that the high pressure center St. Helena is now relatively strong and it's pushing the rain bearing clouds over our country. Tomorrow morning we are most likely to have morning rains along Lake Victoria, the west and in the eastern parts of Uganda, while the north and the northeastern parts of the country we shall have sunny intervals. Later on in the day we are most likely to have sunny intervals along Lake Victoria, elsewhere we shall have light rains, and in temperatures are expected to go up to 27 degrees Celsius in Entebbe and Kampala, while for the northeastern parts of Uganda we shall have temperatures going up to 29 degrees Celsius. For Kabale Highlands, we are expecting light rains at a maximum temperature of 24 degrees Celsius. For international weather forecast, we are forecasting thunder showers in cities like Lagos, Nairobi, and Addis Ababa, and temperatures in Nairobi are expected to go up to 25 degrees Celsius. We are expecting summer-like conditions in New Delhi of 41 degrees Celsius. Elsewhere, we shall have bright and sunny conditions. That's all I had for you for today. Till tomorrow, have a good night.